talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit, nothing ever seems to fit. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. What I've got, they used to call the blues. Nothing is really wrong, feeling like I don't belong. Walking around, some kind of lonely clown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me.
Oh, come on.
Someone in China ate a bat and then got really sick. Now we're all trapped inside our houses. What a f***ing dick. Nobody wants to live this way. But there's a place you'll be okay.
Good thing we all can go downstairs and hang out with someone who cares.
He's like you, he's locked in too with his current state of affairs. So pull up a seat while we all hang downstairs.
Well, there was rain at one point. I hate this kind of year. This time of year is, it, nothing can make up its mind. You know, you get all these, it's winter and then you start getting some nice days and then you get a nice long stretch of nice days and then they just drop a ton of snow on you. Up north got it pretty bad. I saw some pictures, but yeah, I mean, there's not much down here. That's going to be gone in no time, but still, it's like, make up your mind. When winter ends, spring begins. That's just how it should be. I know. I live in Wisconsin. I get it. Ross Maxwell here. Day 21 of Corona eviction. Corona eviction. We are, I think this is actually 1 month from today. What is today? The 13th? 1 month ago today, we were told that we had to start working from home. That was the last day I was at work, March 13th. April 13th, here we are. Still in our little rooms. I hope your room isn't as small as this room. I know your room is a lot smaller than Ellen DeGeneres' room. Apparently, she got online and compared to being at home in jail. Yeah, your $24 million jail. You don't even have to see your wife. You could have your own wing to yourself. Oh, did people get on her for that? She took the video down now. She says some dumb things. I mean, she was really funny early on when she was doing stand-up. I remember there was always that one clip that would pop up on VH1 when they were doing the comedy comedian shows and showing comedians doing stand-up. She always had that one sweater on and her hair was down to here. And, you know, and she was pretty funny. And now it's like, what are you doing? What are you saying? It's like she totally forgot where she came from. I don't know. Weekend, hope yours was good. Finding more and more projects. Do you, where my wife's office is, it was kind of a junk room. When we bought the house, I've been in here 18 years. 18 years now. That middle room is the office. And we finally cleaned it out enough so that she could use it as a work-at-home place. And I realized after 18 years, that room still has two-prong outlets in it. And to use an adapter to plug into three-prong stuff. So bought some outlets and I replaced what I could. There's still a lot of junk in there though. I've got one outlet I have to replace yet. But I gotta move some stuff. So that two prong outlets. That's an old house. It's like 50 some years old. But yeah, did that. Had to buy a new blind for the bathroom, so that's got to get installed. I've got a faucet in the kitchen that needs to be installed. All these projects that are now getting done. It's just piddly stuff too. Little things here and there. I mean, this is not the ideal situation to be doing all that, but things are getting done. So that's not the worst thing in the world. I'm not on too long today. I need to get ready for a show. I'm actually doing my show today. This video will probably be up. I'll be on the air already. It's the first time officially I'm on the air. We did a Friday run through basically, and I did a Friday show. I guess Friday was the first day, but basically to see if it worked. It seemed to work pretty good. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna be on now, 10 to 3 every weekday. Pirate Radio, we're calling it because it's a lot like, well, it's a lot like the movie Pump Up the Volume. You know, Pump Up the Volume with Christian Slater from back in the 80s, where he had a little, it's a lot like it, like he had, because he has a radio station in his basement. His is illegal. Mine should be illegal. So yeah, pump up the volume. It's the pirate radio edition of the Max 5, and it starts today. So make sure you tune in. Can't do a lot of the stuff we do on the normal show. No my three songs because I'm not actually there, and I really have to be there in order to do a lot of this. Even a noon lunch whistle, backtracks, I can't do a lot of that. So although I'm trying to find a way to do some of it, we'll see how that works. But yeah, I mean, it's better than nothing, I guess. So 10 to 3, we're on the air. And now we have people on the air from 6 a.m. until I think 6 p.m. So that's good. We're getting many. If SNL can do it from their home, we can too. By the way, SNL was pretty good. Some of the bits were pretty good. I mean, they were pretty limited in what they could do, but and they've got a pretty good production team. If you just send all they have to do is record their bits, send them to the production team, and they could do it at the studio and actually make a fancy show out of it, which they pretty much did. But yeah, they did a pretty good job. So good on SNL for doing their show. And Tom Hanks hosted, who was the celebrity that got the coronavirus, and he's recovering at home too. So good for him. Yeah. So on the air again, 10 to 3. I'm going to cut this short, being as short as this could be. And I'll be back tomorrow with another edition of the show. Stay dry, but wash your hands.